mark of a good poem or a good folk song is that it survives and goes past its own particular moment in time. And the song I'd like to sing for you is, well, it didn't start its life out as a song. It started its life out as a poem written by Edna St. Vincent Millay in 1936. It's entitled The Conscientious Objector. And I had a little problem once with it. I sang it at West Point. You should have seen them. I said that word, those two words, and I could hear this audible and those guys sit up straight to begin with. At any rate, they survived, I survived. They never did invite me back. At any rate, it's a very special song, and it survives its own time because it has a universal message, which unfortunately stays relevant. I shall die, but that is all I shall do for death. I hear him leading his horse out of the stall. I hear the clatter on the barn floor. He is in haste. He has business in Cuba, business in the Balkans. Hold the bridle while he cinches the girth, and he may mount by himself. I will not give him a leg up. Though he flick my shoulders with his whip, I will not tell him which way the fox ran. And with his hoof on my breast, I will not tell him where the black boy hides in the swamp. I shall die, but that is all that I shall do for death. I am not on his payroll. Whereabouts of my friends, nor of my enemies either. Though he promise me much, I will not map him the route to any man's door. Am I a spy in the land of the living that I should deliver men to death? Rather the password and the plans of our city are safe with me, never through me shall you be overcome. I shall die, but that is all I shall do for death.